The Stillwater School Board addressing the district's restroom policy. This all comes after Oklahoma's Secretary of Education, Ryan Walters, sent a letter to the board calling for them to only allow students to use restrooms of their, quote, God-given natural sex. Since 2015, the district has allowed students to use whichever bathroom that aligns with their gender identity. Many people spoke for and against the policy. The board did not make a decision.